like me, I dare y'all to rumble with me. I pummel your team, I'm hotter than steam. So fresh, so clean, I'm moving, son, you know what I mean. Untouchable, tight with my fams like the Huxtables. Quick to treat a rapper like ham out the Lunchables. No one can stop me, dog, no one can top me. Big V, crossing more checks than hot. What up, where you at? What up, where you at? The world is my ring, I'm the king of this match. What up, where you at? What up, where you at? The world is my ring, I'm the king of this match. Yo, I'm a dentist, no, I'm a chiropractor. Time to take your spine out with a spiral jackhammer. Analyze the parasite, war vessels popping. Brain tissue targeted, Vader bomb bombing it. Watch out, Vader in the trick box surprising. TP shine like the sun on the horizon. I'm sick, I'm deeper than the pitch black hole. When you whack rappers, gon' diss that flow. I introduce you, my mind itself is a computer, digital master. Memory stored inside my cap of finger taps. Murder rhyme, keyboard steps, call me your B-boy. Breaking rappers, destroy rappers, raps. Ploy the heat seeker, you only getting weaker. Quickly I display these time bombs out your speaker. No danger, stranger, you trick me off the hanger. Bang after bang, the instant with my remainders. What up, where you at? What up, where you at? The world is my ring, I'm the king of this mat. What up, where you at? What up, where you at? Where you at? The world is my ring, I'm the king of this mat. Yo, my fighting skill is designed to kill any fighter who's thinking that he's kinda ill. Cause when it comes to fights, all your luck is bad. So I'm putting all your other stuff in bags. This is my ring, you ain't touching my rope. At the spur of the moment, you next to get choked. So pass the...
The following contest is a six-man battle royal and is for the $1 million championship. From Manchester, England, weighing 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. Introducing the challenger, from Grenoble, France, weighing 500 pounds, Andre the Giant! Introducing the challenger, from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Introducing the challenger, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing 166 pounds, the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Introducing the challenger, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 303 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan. And introducing the challenger, from Miami, Florida, weighing 275 pounds, The Rock.
Superstar who can feed off a crowd and use that energy to win the match.
Nice quick counter. Oh, come on, quit showing off. This is supposed to be a wrestling match, not a popularity contest.
We've seen this before, Taz. He's been wrestling his style of match, and he's coming up on a big payoff. He may get the three count right here.
This is dumb. Why is he risking everything by going up there? Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
He's got his opponent. Could this be? Rock bottom, Cole. Did you see that? What a move.
I don't think the fans like like that one too much.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE, and he doesn't give a damn what they think.
Nice reversal. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
That was a textbook reversal. I think I've got a pretty good idea who's gonna win this match, Cole.
I wouldn't be so sure, Taz. If there's one thing we've seen, it's that anything can happen here in the WWE.
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it. I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game. Oh, man, this is just about the last hole you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine.
Look at this, Cole. Look at this.
Oh, my God. There's a reason that's called a finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
Man, look at these superstars. You can't ask for a better example of what makes SmackDown so great.
You sure can. SmackDown's got the greatest superstars in the greatest matches for the greatest fan.
Oh, man. Someone's about to hit the bottom here, Cole.
Rock bottom. What an impact. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Not even a two count.
There's the submission, Cole. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here.
Whoa, that's not good.
Not if you want to keep from tapping out, it's not.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had any. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Neither have I, partner. And this might be enough to get the tap out right here.
These superstars are beating the living hell out of each other, and these fans are eating it.
I want to know when he's going to start fighting like a man and stop playing possum. And here's the cover.
One, two, three.
There's the reversal, Cole. I think it's only a matter of time before we see a submission.
That would certainly be the smart move to make. He saw that one coming.
Man, I don't envy that ref. You know, the last place I'd want to be is between these superstars.
And say that again. Talk about hazardous to your health. What a jerk. How about a little less posing and a little more action?
Pump the brakes, girl pants. There's nothing wrong with getting inside your opponent's head like this. He slipped out of that one.
The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle. You know, we've seen some pretty good back and forth action here, but you don't see too many matches end that way.
No, you don't. And I think we'll see one superstar dominate the match before it's over. Look at this. Could it be?
You're damn right it is, Cole. And that's a heck of a finisher right there.
He's going for the pin. He anticipated that move perfectly. We've seen this before. He'll do whatever it takes to win and take every advantage he can.
Hey, you know, that's not going to make you popular.
Look out! Here it comes!
Stunner! He can take a dude's head right off with that one. Looks like someone's making it pretty clear that he's not feeling too threatened right about now.
Well, this is a good way to find yourself in a bad situation. He's wasting time instead of following up here. Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. You got any others like, I don't know, nobody? He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hole locked in. What a counter that was.
I love it. Your opponent's facing it.
Yes, but this might not be the smartest course of action. This match is far from over.
And there's the counter, Cole.
Oh, my God. Look at the blood just pouring down his face.
Ha! I love it when these superstars just go in there and beat the holy high hell out of each other.
I don't know that I'd agree with that, Taz. I hate to see a superstar risk a serious injury like this. He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Yeah, and his opponent's not doing nothing about it. What's that tell you?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the Lord of Jo-
What a submission maneuver. You must be familiar with this one, Taz.
Yeah, I've been on both sides of it, Cole. That's the truth. And let me tell you, it's better to give than receive.
Oh, would you look at this? Talk about arrogant. It's sickening.
Actually, I think it's great. That's not arrogance, that's confidence. And that's what wins matches. Uh-oh. Kick right in the back. Here it comes.
Stunner! Stunner!
He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission.
And this could prove to be a decisive moment in this match.
He likes fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
He certainly is, and I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting. Oh, no, the referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Anything and everything, Cole. No ref means no rules.
I don't think he's going to win any fans over with that.
It ain't about winning over the fans, though, Cole. He's letting everyone know that he don't give a damn what they think.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth.
Oh, God. The ref's on Dream Street, Cole. Anything goes now.
Unfortunately, you're right, Dad. There's no way to enforce the rules until the ref revives.
Ha-ha! Look at this, Cole. He don't look too worried about this match.
Well, he should be. Until that bell rings, this is still anyone's match.
He dodged that bullet. Ah, now that's the way you do it. Let your opponent know who the boss is.
Or you can just keep posturing and give your opponent time to recover. Here it is, Taz. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of there. Wow, great reversal. Wow, look at that confidence. He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
He'd better watch out, though. His cockiness could backfire in a major way.
I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's the name of the game, Cole, intensity. You gotta stare at your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
I think these superstars are well aware of that, Taz. I think that's exactly what they've got in mind.
Oh, man! Look out below!
What a huge elbow drop!
Two, three.
Too bad that's it, Cole. I could have watched them.
Here's your winner and the new $1 million champion, Andre the Giant!